Keeping with our Olympic theme, she's part of one of the most well-known beach volleyball duos in the country. Kerri Walsh won Olympic gold in 2004 with her partner, Misty May Trainer.
And now, she is looking for a repeat in Beijing. Kerri joins us live this morning from San Francisco. So you just, I know you probably couldn't see it, but you're doing the Olympic torch relay. You worried about any extra stuff that could be going on, Kerri?
You know, I actually did not see the footage, but I've heard about it. And,
yeah.
You know, I'm not that concerned. You know, it's kind of out of my control, but I know that the people who are in charge of the torch relay are going to do their best, you know, to obviously keep us all safe. And I feel like I'm in good hands. So I'm more excited about the experience. I know it's going to be wonderful, and it's such an honor to take part in the relay that, you know, I'm not going to think about that stuff.
So are you pairing up with Misty again?
Of course.
Okay,
she's
good.
My girl.
I wasn't sure if there was going to be, somebody was injured or if there was going to be any.
No.
So based on what you know, and obviously you and Misty have played together for so long, what about the competition and where do you see you guys? I mean, obviously you're shooting for the gold.
Of course we are, and nothing less. You know, we have been looking forward to this for 3.5 years since Athens, and we're on a mission. We're on a mission for gold. You know, we're 4 years older, we're 4 years wiser, and we want to show the world that 4 years later we're still the best in the world. You know, and to be able to defend our gold medal, no one's ever done that before. We would certainly like to do that. And, you know, I feel very confident that it's all very possible and we can make it happen.
You two have a 90-match winning streak. You won gold. You're thinking about winning gold in Beijing, of course. What's next? What do you do when you're just on top of the world, have such a competitive streak? I mean, what other goals do you see forecasting past 2008?
You know, first of all, first things first, let's get a gold medal in Beijing. That's the ultimate goal. But after that, you know, we certainly want to have a family and, you know, we kind of want to expand just, I guess, our own private empires. You know, we want to build a family, build some roots at home with our families and have some fun along the way. But I want to keep playing the sport for as long as possible. But I want to share with you guys, I told you I'm part of the torch relay process and I want to show you this PC to my left. It's a really cool deal. It was designed by Lenovo, a global PC company, and this design on the cover is actually the same design that's going to be on the torch, so that will be carried around the world.
Hmm.
And this PC is actually up for auction on LenovoHopeFundAuctions.com, and you can bid on it. All the proceeds go to charity. This one in particular is signed by Misty and myself, so it's a chance for people who aren't allowed to go to Beijing or aren't able to really bring home a piece of Olympic history and give back to charity as well. So it's a wonderful thing.
So, Kerri, Stanford, of course, known for academics, but if we could trouble you for a moment, you've got Tiger Woods, of course. You've got the Stanford men's and women's basketball team. I mean, Stanford academically, but also a sports factory, perhaps much more so than USC.
Oh, see.
Of course.
What?
That's a no-brainer.
All right.
Goodness gracious.
That's where I draw the line.
Kerri.
There's a Trojan in the background.
I'm the Trojan on the front ground.
Yeah.
But I guess Julie Watts went to school with your brother Marty, or you went to school with Julie Watts.
Yeah.
Do you know that name?
Nice. That sounds very familiar.
She works
here. I wish I had
a
picture.
Yeah,
Julie.
She said she went to school with your brother Marty. You guys were good friends.
Julie was socializing a bit more than perhaps Kerri was.
Julie is a social butterfly.
All right, Kerri, congratulations. Good luck to you and Misty. We'll, of course, be following along here on NBC.
Absolutely.
You can find much more on the Olympics Summer Games online. We have it all at kcra.com/Olympics. You find the latest articles leading up to Beijing, also a list of the athletes to watch, and a look at the greatest Olympic moment.